All right, we are back. So we're still trying to get out of here, and we met some shamblers last time. New enemy type, kind of freaky. Can't stealth kill them. Close quarters. I kind of want the shotgun on deck. All right, here we go.
It looks clear, far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Well, we did this room already, right? Didn't we? I feel like we did. Alright, that's fine. Did I forget to save somehow? It's fine, I'll just redo it real quick. I don't forget anything. Oh, we saw that already. Let's just tap it anyways. Cool. Saw it. Yeah, we did this room. Does it work out if I already know the code? Let's go through the motions. Okay, got the note. This was cool. We read a little bit about the town and the scars. Okay, I think I remember the code.
Let's see.
5, 2, 4, 3.
Yes.
Got him. Magic.
How'd you do that? Magic. You're my favorite.
Okay, pills here. Probably said that last time. Dang, how far back? Ammo, get the ammo. Okay. Oh. Well, I didn't get this last time.
Doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Dang.
Yeah. Why do you think the wolves call them scars? After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to find out.
Here we go. Okay, this feels new. Okay, so I don't have to redo a lot. Oh. Is that the main path or the extra path?
There must be a way around. I like your optimism.
Yep. Cool.
Shit. Shamblers.
Oh my goodness. Okay, welcome back. What is it? I mean, how do I kill shamblers easily? Should I just dodge them? Can I melee them? doesn't give me a stealth kill option. That's not a stealth. Oh my god! Oh, they just exploded. I forgot. Dead? Dead? Oh, shit. Goodness.
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here.
Me too.
Same.
Ew. Precious ammunition. Just looking around for supplies. Cool. Cool. Exit. Not going there yet. Full. Can I craft? No. Okay. Nope. Making sure I don't miss anything. Some new weapon or upgrade. Alright, I think that's it. Time to go. Towards the exit sign. Right there. Station access. Oh, this is where we were earlier. Perfect. Oh. Should heal. Oh, why didn't I think of that earlier? I could have picked up the supplies, probably. Oh, no. Too loud. Too loud.
One sec. There.
Clever. Okay. Station. Spooky.
What the hell happened here? I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sherlock.
Gross. Don't like this. Too quiet.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go then. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Oh, is Dina getting tired? Any collectibles, items? No. Nope. Excuse me. Go through here.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
No, no.
Come on. Okay. Let's rally.
She's almost tired.
Up. Lead on.
Don't like it. Nervous.
Oh no.
Noisy, way too noisy. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, no.
Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No, 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 no. Don't take it off.
Ellie,
stop.
Ellie, stop.
What?
No.
Ellie, no.
Stop. I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go.
Oh, God.
Go. Get that! Run, Dina!
Run, 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 run.
Ellie!
Oh, my God.
Right here!
Oh,
don't slow down!
Go, 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 go. Run faster, run faster. Go, 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 go.
This way! Hurry!
So many!
Fuck! Go right! Come on!
Fuck! Go, 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 go. Oh, one wrong button! Oh, dead! Classic wrong button. Ruining the pace. Okay.
There's a gate! Close it!
Go, 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 go. What? No.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Okay, okay.
Almost there.
How's it bound to happen? Way too much noise.
All right, we're good. Come on.
I'm immune.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm a Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. Make you immune either. Can you say something?
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
Dude.
What?
Audrey said she knew it.
Don't worry, it's not yours.
Got him.
What are we... What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have... We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
It's true!
I'm gonna make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Dude. Okay. Okay. Needs key.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant. How could you keep something like that?
Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Is that power leading somewhere? Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Projector room. Are we gonna play a movie? Well, you gotta find the body out there.
Someone's living here.
Do we go there first? No. I wanna explore. More supplies. Oh, were they living here?
That dude was here a while back. Hope no one else is here.
Too quiet. Too dark. Door downstairs needed a key, but I didn't find a key. Radio. Oh wait, how did I miss all this stuff on the ground? Nope.
Need to get the power going.
Okay. We'll find his body. Yep.
Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Welp.
Got it.
Cool. Maybe I should avoid that. I don't like this. Radio. Keys.
What's this?
All right. That's how you get the keys.
All right.
Why is this door closed? She's knocked out. taking a nap. This is too spooky. I'm walking. I think I can run, but I just felt like walking was appropriate. Dude.
Spooky.
Yeah.
No way.
I was expecting and not expecting flashbacks.
Starting to sound like some.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch
of... More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Oh my gosh. Rude. Oh, of course. Swimming tutorial.
What's wrong with you?
My cell phone.
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man.
She can swim now in a year. Learn how to swim.
This
cool.
Way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Take a look at this. See it? Just through there, look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like...
Got him.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Oh, cannonball. She just cannonballs in?
You're gonna need to dive under here.
Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Yep. Backpack swimming. Man, this scene looks good.
My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick.
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
Okay, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers.
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
Like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs?
Oh my god.
Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur!
Yeah, I think dinosaur was the first thing she guessed. I'm gonna climb it? That's a yes.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down. Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.
All right, we're taking this hat, right?
Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're a loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called him in this movie I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here.
Got him.
Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, thank you. Ooh.
Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Yep.
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. That wasn't as good.
Dude.
Tiny head. Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Is this going to be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
It's going to be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Oh, got him.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh,
I got him.
One. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
Oh. Do we get to keep this one?
Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was the little creature thing? I forget.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
Whoa.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Can I get the hat back? Dang.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom, Tommy.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Got
Keep
him.
Going.
Oh, another hat. Here we go.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the appeal.
Told ya. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Whoa. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
How long can I do this? I'm done.
Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
No.
No, you dumb.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it 7.
Space zombies.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
I'm not sure. I imagine it's a mix, because they've had a year in Jackson now, so she probably learned a bunch of stuff in the Boston quarantine zone, and then learned more just in the last year here in Jackson. Because they had school in Boston. She gave up the hat. Wait, does that mean I can grab one of these suits? Oh, yes.
So cool.
Imagine going to a museum and you just get to touch everything.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
Oh, which one do I want? I can choose. Alright, yeah, let's try. Nope. Oh, he does not want that. I'll keep this one. Yeah.
Whoa.
After you.
Dude, awesome.
Watch your head.
Whoa.
Dude.
Just
happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
This is awesome. He's just in there holding the seat, shaking it.
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Should I close it? Sorry, I thought I saw a prompt to close it. Dina.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Here we go.
Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash! We've got more exploring to do!
Geronimo!
Nice.
Nice. Hey, boost me in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Here we go.
All right.
Yeah, they always just jump right in.
Yep. There.
Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
Okay, time to check. Do I have access to a gun?
There are dinosaurs
I do.
Around.
Ah. I don't like that. Yes. Nice.
This guy needed a hug.
Oh, God. What's happening? four soldiers at the gate. The last one cried. Wait, what did the other one say? Killed. Okay.
Shit.
The women we tortured choked on her. The woman. Okay. Yeah. Oh, cool. Oh, God. Stragglers snuck into camp. They just wanted food.
Oh. Come on,
the kid who ran into the west, into the blast, I couldn't stop him. People in the van, we lock them in and douse it with gas. Neat. Imagine I'm going. Or that way. Okay. There is no light. We wanted to end suffering. We wanted to restore humanity. Each time we sacrificed part of ourselves, our leaders kept saying, "It'll be worth it." Now we've disbanded, with nothing to show for our sins. I thought coming here might reignite something, some purpose. My parents loved bringing me here. It's one of my earliest memories from before the outbreak, before all of the cruelty and savagery. Those memories just made me angrier. I don't want to be in this world anymore. I can't look at the person I've become. Dude.
Stupid fake animals.
Oh my God.
Oh, shit.
Unexpected. Yeah. I mean, if it got in, then there's a way in. God, it's fucking loud.
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Day two. Oh my gosh, there was so much in day one. All right. I think this is a good spot to take a quick break. See ya in the next one.